Happy 8th Monday of 2023. Jermaine and I are getting ready to go to the gym, but first he's making coffee.
We did it. Ready? Good job, us. Hello. Jermaine left me to go to work again. And so I am back to my shenanigans. For lunch, I didn't know what to eat. And then I was like, oh, remember those little things you used to get back in school, probably like elementary school? It was like a little, it wasn't a bagel. It was like a dough. And there was like cheese and pepperoni inside. And it was, I mean, it kind of was like a, it wasn't a bagel. It was shaped like a bagel, you know, pizza bowl, maybe, I don't know. But not the kind of pizza bowls that we make here. Anyways, I'm gonna attempt to make what I'm talking about. And then I will show you what it looks like. So I'm working on my dough. I made dough this morning. I don't know how it's gonna work, and I'm sad because I don't have pepperonis, but whatever. I'll show you when I'm done. Okay, bye. Wait, I think I did it. So it used to look something like this, and then like there was like a pepperoni in the center. Well, I guess if you got pepperoni, they probably had cheese. But anyways, I gotta figure out how to put this on a tray and then put it in the oven. I'll show you what it looks like baked. So this is it. Like I said, normally there was like a pepperoni on top. This was like bigger than it looks on camera. Not that big, but it's bigger than the one I used to eat at school. So now I have to buy pepperonis because look, I did it. How exciting. Well, kind of. I still had to work it out. But anybody else remember these?
Guys, I made the rest of the leftover cookies. It's Monday night. I made the rest of the leftover cookies. Look at it. Mm-hmm. And now I'm going to eat them. Not all of them, just like one. The big one. Jermaine's here too.
Say hi.
Hi.
Good night. Hola, amigos. It is Tuesday morning. Jermaine is getting ready for work. I have some videos to film today, so I don't know if I'm going to pull out my phone again. But it's lovely to see you. If something eventful happens today, maybe I'll pull out my phone again. But if not, see you tomorrow. Okay, well, nothing super fun happened. But I just watched a rough edit of my next video for National Margarita Day. And you guys, I am so funny. I understand why you guys love me. So, at the Super Bowl, Jermaine seen his uncle that he hadn't seen in a while. And his uncle had some green shoes on, and green just happens to be Jermaine's favorite color. Jermaine commented on his shoes, and then, like, the next day, his mom called me and said, his uncle wants to buy him the shoes. What size shoe does he wear? So, today, at 4:13... which just so happens to be Jermaine's birthday, April 13th, the doorbell rang, and I was like, what the heck? Because we weren't expecting anything, so I went and I got the package from downstairs, and it's a box of shoes. He's about to get here and open it.
Right there on the table, you have a package.
I don't know. I don't know, you gotta open it.
This is as a gift.
It's a gift.
Just open the box.
And she's been to some of the best restaurants in town.
So
I
thought
we were gonna get tips from her.
What do you typically
look for when you go to Mira
que wow. Wow.
How it makes you feel.
Fun. There's a windstorm happening right now, and I'm scared. It feels like the windows are gonna bust open. Like, comment, and subscribe so that they don't bust open. Hi friends, it is Thursday. Guess what? There's a new margarita video on my channel, and I think it's so funny. Go watch it if you haven't watched it yet. No, today's Wednesday. I said Thursday. It's Wednesday. I am waiting for Jermaine to get home from work, and then I don't know if we're gonna do anything today because it's been super windy and that is disgusting. I know I have to clean.
Guys, I made a pesto pizza for dinner. Jermaine's here too. Say hi to the people.
Jermaine fell asleep on the floor.
for.
Good night. Happy Thursday. It is supposed to be raining and windy today, but I still want to do something fun because I've been trapped in the house all week, I think. Yeah, I was trapped in the house all week. Yeah. And it's Thursday, so Jermaine is off.
America, Jermaine hates me. He hates my videos.
Show the screen. What is that in the corner? It's a light.
How did that happen?
I hated it. I would
have
disliked it.
He literally just switched it to.
And I would have recorded it.
Literally. Hi, vlog. I bought a drawer organizer thing for the office. And we're waiting for the other one to go on sale for Jermaine's. And then we'll buy that one. But right now, I'm going to set it up. Just kidding. Jermaine is going to set it up. He said he wanted to. This boy be in my DM saying I'm pretty. This boy be in my DM say I'm pretty.
This boy be in my DM say I'm pretty. This boy be in my DM say I'm pretty. I wonder if he knows. I been knew that shit.
Also, Jermaine is growing things again. I will keep you guys posted on our babies.
We did it. Jermaine did it. I didn't do nothing. I did the hard part. I put the hardware on.
Look. Wow, now I could store things. Jermaine is preparing for a job tomorrow. I'm gonna assist. I'm telling the people about your job tomorrow.
Your parenting rules and all that. But Ernie, what is it?
The twins. The next time you guys see me, my hair will be gone. Told you. I'm bald. I'm gonna go pick up dinner, and then we're gonna eat dinner.
Jermaine's setting up for a big job tomorrow. Wanna see? Okay, bye. We ended up at the gym. We woke up this morning, Jermaine went to his job. I went with him because I am his assistant. He's right here. There he is. But now he's leaving to work. Okay, bye. Jermaine is making me chocolate ice cream. Because I helped him at his photo shoot this morning. This is my payment. This is for me to eat now. Okay, bye.
Happy Sunday.
Jermaine has left to work. Nothing fun happening today other than Jermaine getting off of work later. So I think this is probably going to be the last time you guys see me for this vlog. But if you haven't watched the videos that I've posted recently, go watch those. And then I have more videos coming out soon. So I lied. I'm not going to go just yet. Before I go, I want to show you the ice cream Jermaine made me yesterday. It's so good. We're going to be selling these this summer. We'll be selling them regular, dairy-free, infused, wink, wink. So be prepared. Say bye to the people.
Bye, people.